In May 1909, May 1st in the springtime, four boys went fishing that day. At the Lauder River, where waters are higher, as they often are in May. Cousin Terry stayed fishing, but Freddie was wishing to make his way back home. So Terry showed Freddie the pathway to head on and sent him along on his own. But as day turned to nighttime, he did not arrive, few clues to where he had gone. His mother was frantic as men searched with lanterns through a thunder and lightning storm. Oh, where is Freddie? We miss you, dear Freddie. We don't know where you have gone. We love you, dear Freddie. We'll keep on searching until we have you at home. The days turned to weeks and the weeks into months. Dad searched, never giving up hope. The years did pass by and his dear mother died, his whereabouts still unknown. She died broken-hearted, for Freddie had parted with no loving kiss from his mom. So sad was the outcome, just footprints to go on, with no Freddie making it home. Oh, where is Freddie? We miss you, dear Freddie. We don't know where you have gone. We love you, dear Freddie. We'll keep on searching until we have you at home. A 100 years later, with still no sure answer to where little Freddie did roam. We'll never stop searching until he is resting by mom where his name's on the stone. Oh, where is Freddie? We miss you, dear Freddie. The search continues on. But we know you're with mother and father and angels whose souls all made it to home. Oh, where is Freddie? We miss you, dear Freddie. The search continues on. But we know you're with mother, father, and angels whose souls all made it to home.